on anglais, Goliath tiger.
Goliath tower.
Yay!
We just overshot the corner and ended up in the trees. In the mud. All that will make it better now if it's a black mamba falls in the lot. This is just one of many obstacles that's put in our way in this Goliath tiger search story.
Some people might have a tree catching their back on.
That thing gave you a one. See, I'm breaking out the big guns today. Some people go home at this point. The tigerfish is called tiger because it's
Goliath tiger.
Got the big teeth. Baby Goliath in the Congo.
That's what we're looking for.
Thank you. That's it.
Yes, please.
Well done.
That's awesome, eh? Guys were manhandling this 10-meter dugout through the rapids when they came across this about almost 30-pound Cornish jack. Put a machete to the head and to the backbone, and that's that. Supper is accounted for.
Danger, danger.
Still 9 questions for every one answer.
We are on the fighter.
This is the mud cuter.
Today we're having honey soy chicken. Delicious.
And there's some monkey as well.
If you get tired of eating fish, got some stuff out there.
You can eat some monkey.
It seems as Rob's got a bit of a Congo butt fever.
A little bit of sugar. Quite a bit of sugar.
You wanted some live bait. But this one's a bit past use by date.
We have to cover ourselves in Dettol to make sure that we keep the numerous biting insects away. Little black tsetse fly and little sweat bees and so on.
This is how Luke the Dettol overdose. Too much tsetse flies equals too much Dettol.
This chap's just come back from in the jungle, and this is supper.
This guy was just taking, trying to get through the roadblock with his butt course, it seems. But busted, huh? So maybe it's just rice tonight instead of rice and crocodile. The game scouts confiscated these crocs from some oak who was going to sell them to the Chinese to make crocodile or chop suey.
For camera.
And just going to release them here in the Mambili River. So these are the lucky few.
This is out to test for Congo, chaps. This is it. Like, hey, New York fashion scene, whatever, man. That's like, this is where trends begin. This is where it all starts. You pick up Vogue this time next year, you check this.